sermon, prophets, and...
Some back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs?
$10 million for their
sorry. We're sorry.
You
can go more fast.
It's a residential area. I cannot go faster than that.
She's dying.
You should have saw her.
Go.
Your hair looks so nice. This thing looks a little bigger though.
Or into a plan that would support.
What if I'm
same?
Wasn't really meant to be happy. And what if I?
And I hear all the giants.
Believe them more lights and the stars up in the sky. Now I'm calling for a taxi. While you're sitting in his backseat. Took him to the place we used to
laugh.
These city lights don't shine so bright now that you're not mine. Don't say you're sorry. Don't say I'm yours when I'm not the only one that you're falling for. Don't say you love me. It just makes it worse. I'm losing my balance on the edge of your world. I'm making friends with the ceiling, but you're busy sleeping on the other side. But someone's better off. Hey, that I miss you after all that you've done. I'll never forget.
I mean, they may have something.
Back in 1989, long before MTV introduced us to the real world,
or anyone popped down or anything,
Kardashians, the entire reality TV landscape was defined by basically one show. Cops, a chronicle of the day-to-day lives.
The same stuff.
An undeniable landmark in the history of documentary TV shows.
Cops
also taught generation of Americans to sing one reggae song.
I was hoping the Sacramento Kings
so we could add a youngster that we could play against. But I was actually happy for Steph to show up.
Or your professors at school.
True respect that he deserves.
This has to be the...
And he did exactly what I said. He showed up when the time was necessary, you know.
What else do they do?
I was encouraged. I'm leaving apples in a jar of sugar for 20 days to try and make syrup out of them. Unfortunately, though, all I have are unripe oranges, but if you take one right apple on a back lid to show it its own reflection, it'll get confused and then turn...
Right.
What better time to do my makeup than in class? Now for the tricky part. I hope I have a steady hand. Nice and easy.
active members that they're trying to track down. I mean, they have called. They're taken away. When they get those rules and procedures.
Don't hate your home. Pick up the phone and call.
Hello there, I'm Michelle Juber, keeping you company.
Devin Booker, three ball. And the Suns trying to even the series with the Nuggets. Lead it 42-40 at the break. American Express has
done it. Two great times, as does John McTell.
Kenny the Jet Smith and Charles Barkley. Denver scored 68 points in the first half.
I think that might be coming from your fan.
Which they won 125-107. Just 40 in the first half of this one. They're down by a deuce as we go to the American Express teammates. From the first half, what we're seeing in this low-scoring first half, Booker's got 17 to hit half of his shots. Three out of four from deep. They've put up dollars here.
Take advantage of a huge
five in the first.
Resigning. Are going to outdone.
I think that.
But no, when I say 75% of people do.
Ladies and folksmen, y'all know my next guest tonight from Enchanted, Sonic the Hedgehog, and Westworld. He now stole the
call nowadays.
Anyone here have any reason why they don't feel like they would be a
good girl? A little bit
un nuevo video para el canal y esta vez vamos a hablar sobre las profesiones de Life After
podcast and getting back into watercoloring.
There's the buildings, the churches.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm good.
You know,
I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Yeah,
I don't know if you read
the thought of someone saying to me.
Bought the parking lot,
more classrooms,
and then
and
they own the land. It's like a big strip.
To be out and about.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Chris, one of the first-year fellows here at UNC. Because you're interviewing and looking at our program at a time where it's very difficult to see facilities and get to know us in person, we wanted to give you a quick informal tour of where we're at. So right now we are at 1025 Big Place, which is the headquarters of
Before he died, he got him.
Peter
right
says 75.
Thanks a lot for coming.
And the most stupid suggestion.
It's also the first time we played any of these songs. Which is cool.
Just doing what Jesus wanted him to, so.
Yep.
The method's dead. Favorite brainchild from my role as a teacher and artist. And that role is all about how do we go beyond what everyone else is doing, what are we doing, so that we can make impact at scale. The Methods Jam really was this idea of how do we convene all our great designers and everything possible to do with a 48-hour period and get people to come together and jam what they think is the best way and the most innovative way to tackle the way we're going.
They're standing on the legacy of their royal.
What we did was we reached out globally to our designers around the world and had them submit.
Giant king crab. This one is 8 pounds. I think it's perfect size for us.
Story again.
Today you my kitchen. Liver.
What if everyone becomes a pilot?
No big deal. Umsum is already a pilot.
Oh, Umsum. Firstly, if everyone becomes a pilot, traffic cops may not have much left to do.
Voluntary sharing.
Secondly, if everyone becomes a pilot, birds may not have much space left to fly. They may start driving cars. Thirdly, if everyone becomes a pilot, people who have a fear of flying may shift to a different planet. Fourthly, if everyone becomes a pilot, there might be a shortage of jet fuel. People may be seen carrying planes on their heads. Fifthly, if everyone becomes a pilot,
give
event, and it is a big...
Hope you're doing well. So today I'm going to be filming.
After a brief stare down,
I had a ton of questions.
And many more.
I just didn't really know where to start, so I hoped this video was starting bullet journaling for the first time or for...
These are the things that no matter what, that I must have when I design a model railroad. Right now. And I thought to myself, they will help you out too.
This video is brought to you with support from my patrons on Patreon. These videos would not be possible without them. And if you'd like to join the Patreon...
Ooh, doesn't get much prettier than this. Here we go.
We are
this
home
is absolutely incredible, not only on the outside, but also on the inside with this amazing, great room.
With that in mind, what's your take on the video? Arts,
and today I'm going to show you...
I miss that at the time.
This layout in my latest...
I'm not sure that one of my viewers making...
Turns and walks. Spiritual at all.
In just a few minutes.
You're tuning into the Black and White Sports on YouTube. The no holds barred truth on sports. The
Not a period into the early hours of Monday.
And
okay, so sunshine. And a bit of showery rain notice there moving into the...
Of Mormonism? Yeah,
it's another way of showers, one way of bright, other two. Spells fucking from mid to high tea. It's still quite chilly out towards
the... But this time, it's Halloween. As
even more careful.
It's not bad. It all started in that.
Attracted to people.
That is.
Marriage with nothing for the rest of my life.
On November 2nd, Cody's third wife, Christine,
posted
a statement to her Instagram page that read, "After more than 25 years together, Cody and I have grown apart and I have made my own decisions. We'll continue to be a strong presence in each other's lives as we parent our children and support our wonderful family. At this time, we ask for your grace and kindness as we navigate through this stage within our family."
You know, I love this tonight.
Today, we're going to be doing a deep dive into the beginning of Cody Brown and all of his wives. Sister Wives is, I'm going to give you a little bit of
the best. Sister
Wives is a television series that aired on TLC that followed the lives of four sister wives, all married to one man by the name of Cody Brown. The five characters in this story are Cody Brown, his first...
after 33 years, Cincinnati is back in the Super Bowl. Zach Taylor and the Bengals team spared no ounce of effort in their fight for the Lombardi Trophy.
The Bengals toss it to the right. Mixon throws it to the back. DC team.
For you, Jack. It's really exciting.
Burrow now scrambling. Fires deep downfield for Higgins.
That's when they get the win. Guys, did you like what I was saying? I hope you did.
So the Rams have a 3-point lead.
You see, tune up. It'll probably also save us on our YouTube.
Getting sick like a drumline. Bump Jesus. Tom Hill, so the drugs are
right.
Don't fight 45 for beginning high.
Breakfast with Damon and
stop sign. Look around, eh? You'll be all mine. You can scream like all night. High pitch like a high line. Shit myself from the high. White feet, but I'm not lie. Yes, I do lie. We hit fun to be all night. When the sun comes, don't cry.
Just look up and wave, David.
Great.
Execution of King.
Now, a great, you know, so
people, you don't have to work.
Anyway, we tried to know. No, but there's no more King.
Next month.
Means agreed to the deal for staff.
Mormon Radio Network.
Because except doctors, dentists. The remaining unions to accept the offer.
Popular. Present payment.
But it's also a good day for pay.
And Floyd's killing.
Sooner today is.
The news that shocked the U.S. entertainment industry. Actress Angelina Jolie is currently hospitalized in critical condition after being attacked by an oriental triangulant now snake right in her garden. Angelina Jolie is an American actress, director, philanthropist, and U.N. envoy. Born in Los Angeles.
See you on the other side.
Oh my God, Mary!
Mary!
Oh my God, Mary!
Wrong DeSantis!
Oh my God, look at that! Mary!
His Majesty's coronation. If I could, and the leader of the opposition. To date, I'll be back.
To get that egg, I can teach that.
Heading into the weekend. A rich
kid. My bacon hair is a streaky wig. I'm just a default male.
So it has become painfully clear to me that there's nothing good enough for Carolyn's son.
It's the year, maybe.
So I'm going to explain all this and all the things that we've tried to do and have done. And I guess what we will do to make him comfortable here. I apologize for any wind noise. I'm sitting on the porch today because it is just incredibly windy. This spring has been excessively windy this year. Crazy. Once again, it knocked over Carolyn's greenhouse. I mean, we don't use it anymore. It's more for storage than anything.
Hey, it's not something.
We don't use it because we don't grow vegetables. For the 2 years she's had, it has never fallen over, and now it's fallen over
happy,
three times.
No kids. Again. Back there, way happier.
Sometimes I wish that I could just quit.
Okay.
But then the other times, there's nobody better than this. Even though you never listen, and you're always right. And I guess I would have never been your type. Except for that first.
Okay, guys, if you it's love Reese's, you can try this
too.
Crushed Oreos and melted batter for the base, but feel free to use digestive biscuits if you prefer.
You don't really want
it. As this is going to give structure to the cheesecake. Then whisk together cream cheese.
Hey, for your kids. That's
not your wallet, your auto, home, and business insurance.
You know,
the table.
1 to 3, 20. That's that. 20.
Get to.
That's ridiculous. Anybody more often than not will probably just not possible.
I decided
to where you can afford to have.
I just see victory.
Happy with me.
Let's get clad.
One of the main struggles.
You don't have
a in the middle of the
hole. This breed at all costs is like, oh,
Six. The Bible. Oh my God. Bible. So
many people think they know the
live
story.
Your life
my
before
Lord
you become a parent.
As they call.
48 clues to the case that have been
many
sitting
untouched.
You're like a cloud.
48
stones. The case for
tell us exactly what happened to the lost colony of Rona. They're called.
Jim, really? We have like. Hey.
And it's okay to decide not to have.
They wanted
my
family.
He's a 5-time Grammy nominated musician and his
kind of guy. In fact, it's sad.
D-Day is out now. Please welcome global pop music.
And contrary to what the more.
Sugar!
Look at
how we're choking the environment. This is
Dean of Pull-Ups,
another
one
of the
Rams.
So now, there's a lot of debate.
Parliament.
It's raised by...
His son-in-law.
Like when there's a whole... Cranny examining Mormons.
William was crowned.
Based on quantum physics, particles are continuously created. Their only destiny is to meet and disappear into each other. The same thing happens when two people fall in love. I really needed you last night.
I was busy training.
I'm always just, and I still find time for you.
Gotta go there.
We're not there yet, somehow.
Yeah, I know.
Keep this up, you're not gonna make the team.
But you don't want to be living in the trailer camp the rest of your life, do you, Roy?
Do you know where Steve is?
I don't know where he went.
Come on.
Have some fun.
Treat one another with kindness.
I could be. Thank you.
But thank you. And that's
that was the issue that we should have.
To compare
the deep emotional bit for the second.
Let's start off first. The corporate Mormon the first church in is most definitely
settled
not
in.
Think about how I'ma put the game in the cobra clutch. Think about how I'ma get the game over customs. Never underestimate killers or overtrust them. Yeah, them M's is right in my face. I just gotta throw my Tim's on and tighten my lace. If it don't jam, the tech will spring. When I spit, everybody got
monarchies.
One of the major owners of farms across the USA.
Treating someone differently based on skin color.
Just listen to everything I've been saying for everything.
What if our homes were made of glass?
Mormons.
Oh no! I just built a home of gold!
Oh, I'm sorry. Firstly, if our homes were made of glass, our homes may start breaking very, very easily.
Huh? So if those two elements...
All right, Jet.
First of all,
are much more giving, much charitable.
It doesn't spin. It doesn't spin. So I can't do that. I'm not here. I cannot
still
spin.
Home of the House of Commons.
Bad hip and all.
We will construct a special gallop.
Family was a couple mountain here.
That's pretty good,
Jack. Samuel the Utah Knight back with another ex-Mormon rant.
Two.
How do you have a button? How do you have a button?
I don't do too many short rants. I always have so much.
Crazy.
Hey, God, sorry, Steve. On and on.
That's
something that I wanted to cover up.
That might be the best part. I was like, yeah. How did you do that?
Joseph Smith.
What's up? Thank you so much. You do too.
Tell me about this.
This is, you know, this
House
is
Park.
I think, yeah, this is so many of, you know, Carl's
one of the first.
Very individual with such an iconic.
Are you comfortable? I got a wonderful stylist working with me. Do you like collaborating with the stylist, or do you like sort of just letting the stylist be crazy? Like, do you like collabing?
Yeah, I do. But then sometimes I don't
trust around there.
Like, this is what I think. But I don't know what I think.
My collaborations.
Joseph Smith used.
Which is badges for the big coronation.
Gentlemen, to
guitar and bass, yeah, I get it.
I'm activists and the race.
Two different people, including his wife.
Now, when it comes.
The people already closed that closet. He really
did. Stephen Beeston says they're expecting.
Put it in a hat and it's very well established.
We have a heritage here.
Me a translator.
Cheers,
the history received from on high. But not North America.
Coming out of his ears.
Para la hiedra venenosa, muchas salidas a la naturaleza han enviado
a los hombres
bastante desagradable. Estados Unidos se ven afectados por las hiedras venenosas cada año. De hecho, esta planta constituye la causa más frecuente de reacciones alérgicas. Cuando se entra en contacto con las hojas de hiedra venenosa, con picor insoportable. Otros síntomas comunes incluyen ampollas y dolor, y en ocasiones puede ser intenso ardor, inflamación y fiebre. Puede irritar la piel y también es importante mantener una erupción por desaparecer por sí sola. A las personas existen varios remedios que los síntomas de la hiedra venenosa. Frotar alcohol.
You will get happy.
And I'm sure I can find other examples.
You will play more Roblox. When you play more Roblox, you will look at your iPad for too long. Your eyes will start to get tired. When your eyes start to get tired, you will rub your eyes. Ants will enter your eyes.
Over 2005.
These ants climb up to your brain. Brain will turn into a carrot. Your brain turns into a carrot. You will turn into a carrot. When you turn into a carrot, everyone on TikTok will hate you. When everyone on TikTok hates you, we'll be sad. When you are sad, you will look for a friend. But then you realize you have no friends because you're a Karen. And you will cry dramatically on the street. A car will accidentally run over you. Because the car thinks you're a speed bump. But actually, you're a Karen. And when the car runs over you, you will die. So don't play Roblox. Okay?
The next prophet.
Swing the wind.
Future prophet. There's no head in the hat.
The 25 minutes plus. It's by James Lindsay.
But, you know, they knew about it before. Then it wasn't something they just came across. General assembly. They basically are general forces. Deep doctrine, the mission presence, there's something happening up there.
First of all, let me say, you can't accuse me of all the things
really
you know that you are guilty of. And I see that it is easy for you to blame everything on me. If that's the case, I should go have my fun and do all the things you say I do. Boy, I can't continue to take this from you.
It's time for some recreational boating. Everyone's been itching to get out of the house. Davo's keen to try out the new GoPro. He's like, say good day to the camera, ladies. Got 128 gig in.
Stop it. Anything that's objective.
Yeah, it's a little strange.
That's my 2 minute Tuesday alarm. Just so that I don't miss.
Rage on. Should you be shooting an sRGB or Adobe RGB? I'm gonna give you my thoughts about it on today's episode.
You know, it's something.
Hey, everybody.
Basically, I just wanted everyone to know that Thomas wants
photography questions. Remember, you can go to AskDavidBergman.com. Submit your own photo questions right there on that site. I just might pick a questions sent in from Greg S, and he wants to know.
Right,
has two different color space options, sRGB and Adobe RGB. Which setting should I use?
Cool.
And why would I choose?
I'm begging you, really.
It's called color management.
Do you have any signatures on it?
And it's very easy to get lost. But if you've watched me before, you know what I try to do. As simple as possible, so you can get back to doing what's most important, which is shooting.
You might have heard that computers store color information by using a combination of red, green, and blue values.
Black,
and while that is true, there's a bit more to it than that. In the physical world, color exists as a wavelength of light. But how do you define the relationship between wavelength and those RGB values? The answer is by using a color space.
Here for you.
If you've ever researched color spaces, you've probably seen this thing before. The CIE 1931 chromaticity diagram.
So, anyway,
look at this.
All those years in the big city, we finally got out.
It's like a
dream. In the dream.
Daniel C. Peterson. From the church.
We move up, we go into the esophagus. Lies in front or anterior to the esophagus. And the esophagus transports food from the throat or the
stomach.
A little bit of a backwards thing here. Sometimes acid from the stomach reflux inside lining of the esophagus.
Never again.
The stomach
set you free.
So maybe
you see
lower esophageal sphincter that doesn't.
Said to the use of the.
So I keep getting these questions.
George II.
Again, so I'm going to do another video on this topic. Is it healthy to alkalize your body? Is it better to acidify your body than to alkalize your body? First of all, we have this scale. pH and it's set.
Hey guys, Dr. Brett here in this short video.
Ceremony.
The big question is, how do you know if
it's about the only thing that he's like is
too acid? And that's a good question because even when people tell you you're too acid,
you're completely cancer.
Always the fact because. I mean, are you talking about the blood, which normally should be slightly alkaline, or are you talking about the stomach, which is extremely
acid? Here, this most sacred moment.
or the bile that should be in our thoughts.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing amazing. Today I'm going to be doing a full face using only e.l.f. makeup. I want to do just really pretty, glowy, soft glam. I did this look last week because I was filming some other content and I loved the way it turned out. It lasted beautifully throughout the day. And you guys know I love e.l.f., so I figured let's just play with some e.l.f. makeup, chit chat, and just hang out and have some girl time. So make sure you guys grab a snack, get cozy, or grab your makeup and your brushes so we can get ready together. And let's get into it. Brows are done, lids are primed. I have my little e.l.f. eye tapes. You guys told me that you can actually get makeup tape at Sephora. So if you're looking for something like this, Sephora has you covered. I think it's from the Sephora collection. This is the easiest eyeshadow look ever. And I'm just gonna be using these two bite-sized palettes. So this one is the Cream and Sugar palette. I love this one. I'm probably just gonna use like one or two shades in here. And then the Truffles palette is another one of my favorites. I specifically love this palette.
Moving away to the east.
Of course, I'm talking about the Saint Valentine's.
Hi, I am Willem.
It doesn't.
Mitra ma'am, and thanks to that ma'am. It's full of technical training. They also give the how the interview process are going like that.
The kiss roulette begins. Oops, I wish I didn't wake up from this dream. Ah, he's here. Huh? But who is that witch?
You're perfect. Such a handsome, manly face.
I have piercing eyes. No!
Hey, I got you!
You saved me. Huh? How dare he kiss other girls in front of me? How can I ever repay you? What? I don't understand this guy. It's time for a change. I will become more like her. Ugh. Apparently, Zach loves those with a darker sense of the world. Literally. And I'm such a cotton candy princess. Well, time to say goodbye to my unicorn fairy aesthetic. Get ready for the foam party. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles. Use the flower power, Lily. Just like a real hippie. Wow, so soft and smells like a rose garden. Now, time to wipe it off. Cotton pads are such a lifesaver, don't you think? Ew! Even bigger, ew! But it gives me an awesome idea. Don't worry, I'm not going to...
That's not breaking me. Imagine...
It's very close.
And if you
women. You know, it's just with and everything else.
Ministers.
So it's time to, you know, thousands of people get rid of to get rid of the useless holiday fixer called to step into this. You know, the fact
wire called so Robert Walpole.
Surprise.
Is
demon of co-op.
The familiar facade of number.
Here we go, man.
Fortune townhouse with the large.
Oh, I mean, I did mispronounce his name.
Natural body.
This side, which is a very
sanity of it all.
Right, well, it's a beautiful sunny day here in the world, where we're based, in our little garden, and we have some new visitors to our garden. Well, not visitors, new permanent residents.
Touch yourself, put your body in torsion.
Our four chickens are joined today by five little ducklings. We've been shopping around on various websites.
Everybody,
and visiting some of the local farms to try and find either some Corky Campbell ducklings or some Muscovy ducklings, or perhaps a mixture of both.
Case, and I'll tell you why when
Have you ever seen an egg with no shell before? This is a duck egg, and as you can see, it still has a membrane surrounding it that holds all the liquid inside.
Luke is on his own path.
There's a continuation
right here. He was always saying,
and it's the office of prime.
Was spanning op de afdeling. He, tussen bepaalde mensen die hadden wel eens een moeilijkheid met elkaar. Men sprak soms niet met elkaar.
Uw diploma's.
Definitely got in trouble as a kid.
If they try.
One time where I drew a picture, I believe it was
really,
second grade.
Really upsets me.
It was a picture of like
been
a werewolf or something like that.
The third most valuable artist alive.
Of course.
After that video went viral, I actually did get some serious offers.
So the guy, Prime Minister,
do this is unnatural, and not do it is unnatural.
Hi, Ashley here, and today I'm going to show you how to grow mushrooms from start to finish. A mushroom starts as a spore. Spores are microscopic in size, but contain the genetic outline of each fruiting body. A mature mushroom can contain billions of spores. One spore is half the code to make up its complete genetic makeup. When two spores are well suited for each other, they will come together to create compatible hyphae called mycelium.
Release the Kraken!
All right, well, he's kind of got some growing to do.
But he will be scary one day.
This guy makes clothes that grow with you.
Hi, Naz Daily, I'm Ryan.
See, Ryan noticed a big problem with clothes. Not just any...
And for those who don't know, the rest of the world...
Muscles. We have over six.
I'm the worst sexual sin. That girl or that child.
Revolution
broke out.
Na podstawie prawdziwej historii.
Get to the shit and just had a horrible time. Tone. It's inflected. I'm on all the other.
Also offered a new.
What's going on, everyone? Jeremy here from Wonderful Day. It is, I don't know, Wednesday?
Time is treat and party season for your next...
Another slew of house showings today, so I've got to scurry out of here and get the house clean. But, you know, I'm going to try to keep to the schedule. Coming up this week, we've got maybe the biggest release of Marvel's Phase 4 of the future of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. I've talked a lot that
nobody else.
For generations.
Away from my kids.
Is the nation, is the state. They need to be embodied.
Hey folks, in this video, get ready to witness some jaw-dropping moments captured on camera that will leave you second-guessing your perceptions of reality. Buckle up and settle in, because you won't want to miss a single second of our presentation.
Come on,
house.
Night, and there's been a big accident on road here, and the police have shut all road off. So I've got to be a bit stealthy. And it's a quite cold
that's
night.
That's simple.
Dave to show off the monkey.
So, yeah, very really good in there now. I mean, if things get desperate, I just get that cold. You don't get cold down here. So anyway,
King Edward the Seventh,
because Joseph
Victoria,
you've got the Atlantic Ocean out there, 3,000 miles to America or something like that, and some little islands in the sea. About 10 years ago, I planted this tiny piece of woodland. Couldn't be a quarter of an acre if it's anything
church.
At all.
We do not oppose other churches.
The rock that I'm standing on here is about 4 meters above what's just over the
all
edge
the good
there.
That you have.
Become a target. Back checkers for nothing more than...
And there's this triangle of trees now. And it's August, so this is almost going to come into autumn soon up here. There's some high willows there that are quite robust and able to handle it. In the distance there, there's a sycamore that I didn't plant. It's
true. So much of
the frog. When the stores, it's the dress circle.
Beyond what
the roundabout.
Put together to say this looks bad for.
And when he shows this, the princess is a king. Because the idea is.
Just this air quotes community because they don't care about either.
After a little more,
because when they've built up
research into what had happened,
they had to do it.
They had to do it. Problem in that way.
Hi, I'm sure some of you know what I'm talking about if I talk about a buffalo hump or a neck hump or a Dowager's hump. And it's essentially a hump that you can have at the base of your spine. And all it is it's a deposit of fatty tissue, but it's laid there to protect the spine. And the reason why the body is laid that fatty tissue there is people have got faulty posture. So they have rounded shoulders, they have the chin sticking forward, there's too much pressure going on this area here, and that can give you a buffalo hump or a neck hump.
Can a judge
now, the good news is there's something you can do about it, and I'll give you three really simple and very effective exercises to help you with it. It shouldn't take too long. It's persistency that's the key. But the first thing you need to do is sort out your posture. So make sure you're nice and upright, shoulders back, chin in, so you don't.
Here's one move for instant neck pain relief, and it's really good for tension headaches. Take two fingers on the side of the hand, make a hook with them. What you're going to do is go right below the base of the skull, hook into the muscle off to the side of the spine. Pull just a little bit over towards the side until you really locate a tight, achy spot. From there, I'm going to maintain this pressure and then look in the opposite direction, kind of like looking over my shoulder. Hold this position right here for about 15 seconds. Do a light circle. So are you in need of a quick neck release, but unsure what to do, and maybe worried that you'll just do something wrong and hurt yourself? Before trying to self-adjust the neck, watch.
Hey guys, Dr. Bang here again. I wanted to share with you some
spiritual
distress. What's going on, guys? It's Justin here from Salt Strong Real Real. I have a question for you.
It's a call.
Which thing reel should I use? So guys, what we're going to show here is different inshore spinning
moves. Operations.
Insider members asking about what size get, and a lot
was
of
a great example.
Policy lethal man.
500 size, and that's great.
I he lifted the trip.
Well, stuff for me to share.
Drag capacity.
This
is a character and fills all the gaps of what an inshore fisherman needs. But 3,000 size or 4,000 size. So what I wanted to show you guys is I picked two different families of diamonds. This is a 2500 and we're just going to kind of start here. So if you want to get a body itself, about the same.
Marvin Four here with Great American Survival. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your spinning reel from a left hand.
And this is a clear victory.
Stick with us. I'll tell you all about it.
This video is intended for all ages.
It's one of the most tenuous links, I think.
This is the last
This has got to be.
Now we're going to catch stray currents in this cable manifold. Few people know, but a person can feel electricity even without testers or other devices. To feel the electricity, we need a regular neodymium magnet. All that is needed is to hold it in your fingers in the most sensitive area and breathe.
I'm going to run through everything you need to know.
They're after Buckingham Palace, got its
6 kilogram backcaster. And I'm going to be spooling it up with 50 pounds. Now, you may have seen recently that I purchased a new baitcaster reel. Here it is. The Chula reel. The first thing I need to do when setting this up is to put this on the rod, and that's really easy. There's a seat on the rod here. I'm just going to put that in there and then screw that on. Just slides in, then you rod and reel set up. Now I've got to put some line on it. And this is the bit where there's a few things here. The line that I'm going to be putting on my new reel.
Great to be here.
See if I can bring that in a bit closer and get it to focus on there. 50-pound Jiwa J-braid, and I'm using the green colour. My other reel at home has got the multicolour one on, and that works fine. But this time around, I bought the green because that's what was on the shelf. Now, the easiest...
From the Vatican and Mecca Mormonism.
This, and you can make this way too...
broadcast.
My mother always use a burqa. My father doesn't choose. I have to use a burqa. The burqa is
blue. This, of course, is the time.
Do they have Mr. Music?
Which also...
Is
Instagram.
Satan created porn. But I don't know if they use it. Part of Satan's plan
Hello,
as well,
I'm
right?
Yoko, and what? Like anyway. Year 7 of Galaxy Clan. This is a series of Galaxy Clan video. If you click on, I suggest checking out the playlist that's linked below.
Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening.
Also, real quick, you guys have been asking for Discord for Galaxy Clan and my live stream plan. So I got my boyfriend to actually help me out and set up a general Discord for the channel that's linked below. With that said, back to Galaxy Clan. I actually played one extra move this year by
Did you hear that Chloe spent 100 years on a car?
Yeah,
she has like 20 years left. Just to be popular? That's crazy. I'm never buying a car. I'm gonna spare my lives. I wanna live forever. Same. No, my favorite lip gloss. I just ran out.
Last time on Fun Squad Family, my twins, Jack and Jazzy, and their friends, Kate and Paxton, turned 21 in Las Vegas, but they only opened two of the four mystery challenges that test them to see if they can handle being 21. The girls had to ride on scooters while the boys took a limo down the strip, and the boys went to a fancy restaurant while the girls had to eat sardines.
Ew.
If they fail any of the challenges, they have to do the most embarrassing consequence ever. But if they pass them, I have to get...
Into your show.
Kentucky Senator Rand Paul. Senator, thank you for joining us in the middle of that monologue. I never heard soundbite of you saying, listen, we should not trust government to decide what is true,
different,
what is new,
based on immutable characteristic,
and what is
bagger shit you gotta do.
Tell us about it.
So anyway.
Laws that don't have to hear her thing anymore. Please
part of the
don't
show by
make
even the real coronation.
You know, I think this weekend I have my picture.
One day, a girl named Kate was in the cafeteria in her school when she suddenly saw a girl sitting by herself. Kate then went over to her and began talking to her and noticed she was eating some sort of meat. And it looked really good, so she asked for a piece of it. The girl then gave her a piece and Kate ate it, and she thought it was amazing. She then asked the girl where did she get the meat from, and she said she gets it from her mom and she makes it for her every day. Later that day after school, Kate asked the girl to come over to her house. Kate agreed and then went over, but when she walked in the house, she smelled something absolutely terrible. She ignored it and asked the girl if she could have more of that tasty meat. The girl then said okay and opened her fridge. Kate saw a dead woman's body in the fridge that was half eaten.
She said, what?
A064, and you can listen. 65. You can call that number anytime.
And then
you
know,
programming to do the live show
and the coronet.
And RadioClassics.com.
Over in describing people who don't look like him.
Listen anytime, anywhere, and that's pretty cool.
Our top story, though, right now
tonight,
swarmed with
a national story on most nights by many metrics. America's gun epidemic. Nation with easy access to some of the most dangerous guns in the world, and a gun-related death toll that exceeds every other country per capita in the world.
Conservative patriots on radio. Hour of the time. We think a radio.
Um, What's the other one? There's another one. And very shortly, over on
St. Diana, extraordinary.
Which has 120 million users, approximately. So, I have exposure.
Campeón también lo tumba, lo acaba y se terminó. Respeto para ti, campeona Lili Hernández.
30
Eres parte de esta historia.
These links, to share these links, I would really appreciate it. I mean, big fan, and you like what I talk about, you like the way I...
But he found on the streets at that point, kind of.
Horrible estuvo todo, güey. No, estuvo intenso, eh.
You know why? But what we're trying to do is we're trying to be not
just
that
world.
Going at it. And it's a big question, you know, it's something that long time. A lot of people wonder about it. I never wondered about it.
Finally, this is going to be the
If it's Monday, President Biden addresses the collapse of another major U.S. bank as the White House and House Republicans dig in amid a dangerous economic stalemate over the nation's debt limit.
Time. I mean,
plus, armed and dangerous. Texas officials say they have no manhunt. Gunned down five of his neighbors, including a nine-year-old executed child, after a neighbor asked the suspect to stop firing his gun outside.
See Christ.
And
I mean,
campaign combat Senator Tim Scott signals a run for the White House as a
I was
growing
my wife,
President Biden's competence
me,
and
arrogance. In the mission home, I was there. I just found that out. Like, home, who was actually there when I arrived in the mission. I'm just glad they never tried that with me, because I would have never seen in their fucking life.
Ain't nobody smooth like me. I don't flash scene.
Phrasal verbs with ask. I asked around.
Like, I was really
the next 24 hours. It's going to become.
Because I was like trying to stay positive and be faithful. But yet, tell the truth.
There's no pressure that's been dominating our world of coffee.
Parents or in your journal.
From the Southwest.
Want to tell us.
Temperatures will drop quite readily, and we.
How can a man call a Christ?
Maybe some mist and fog around.
Building as missionaries.
Name. Though we could also.
And they hit us. No, they don't.
compared to today.
Hey friends, I'm Rakshna and I'm back with a new lesson. In today's lesson, we're going to learn about phrasal verbs using ask. Okay, now what are phrasal verbs? They are verbs followed by a preposition. More often than not, they're followed by a preposition. They come together to form a mini phrase. And they entirely The first one, ask after. Ask means to inquire, okay? But when it comes with ask after, it means to ask about someone's well-being.
So all of this would happen,
they settled for long as unsettled.
I know my mission.
So when you want some information about someone, you want to know how they are doing, how has life been for them, please remember, it is not literally, you know, it does not mean literally that you're asking after someone. About their well-being, just to see how life is going for them. Okay, so for example, I met Mara yesterday. And she was asking after you.
All the time.
Everyone's talking about how bad this Squid Game token scam that happened a few weeks ago was, where someone created a random
like
Squid
else.
Game
Thursday.
And donated millions of dollars in cash. Dumped it all and ran away with the money.
I cover so much material.
We went to zero! Yeah! No one's talking about the scheme, which is the real important question.
I can't think right now.
With my forthright opinion.
You know what? Can I actually have everyone stand up, please?
There are lots of new projects before listing on any exchange, whether Binance, KuCoin, so they will pump about 10x, 20x, 30x. But
thank
how
you.
To know
before
listing on any exchange? So in this video, I will show you. First of all, I will tell you how you can find a new project before listing inside any exchange. And then after that, I will tell you how you can buy those new projects, those new cryptocurrencies. So we have many decentralized exchange, like where you can buy a new project, where you can buy and sell any token inside the decentralized exchange. Although you know, those new projects For the first time, they are going to list their project inside the decentralized exchange, as we have PancakeSwap, Uniswap, and many more. But once the project daily volume,
how to snap a penny.
Step
one, Step two, place penny between middle finger and thumb. Step three, make sure you can get the penny to come out of your fingers the correct way. Doing that is easy. Place hand in front of your chest, snap penny back to your chest like so. Step four, once you have that figured out, go ahead and turn your elbow up towards your target and then put your hand down a bit and
this,
snap
that. Real and all that.
And the last step
I guess
is the
easiest
main
question.
One. You just got to practice.
Increased on the 1st of April.
Not real or you believe
it's
in
so
everything.
Country should see an increase in their pay.
And the boy see rest
temporary role.
He was downright shocked.
Don't just assume you're getting paid. To understand the new rates and to get advice.
Assalamu alaikum friends, मैं हूं उस्मान हुसैन और आप देख रहे हैं हमारा YouTube चैनल अल मक्का टेक एंड बिजनेस हब. आज की इस वीडियो में हम बात करेंगे Binance Digital Exchange का एक नए प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में. जिस तरह माजी में Binance हमारे लिए यहां पर लॉन्चपैड लॉन्च पूल के थ्रू हमें एक नई सब्सक्रिप्शन दे करके वक्त से पहले टोकन बाय करने का मौका फराहम करता है और हम एक अच्छी
adopted out and sealed.
The SMP could summon the.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
Steaming piece of
all my life
shit,
has
right?
been a series of doors in my face.
still happens. I found out today.
I was thinking the same thing, because like I've been searching
and
my
experts
whole
are predicting
life to
even
find
more
my
to
own
come.
Place. Yep. And maybe it's the party talking.
Hello everyone. To another episode of this series. This is a fascinating analysis and
right
study
at the end of the video
on the
different
Court of Human Rights in
teachings, if you wish, of the Quran.
You guys,
earthing a number of
and they're like, you know,
a long time. We're bringing to light
Hello, Blackbird. Yes, how are you doing?
We are calling you. They do. I mean, that's
amazing. Really cool.
What do you like about
being victims?
For me, I really like cones.
What do you like about corn?
It's cold!
What do you like about corn?
It's cold!
What do you like about corn?
Unions agree to the deal for staff.
I've got a right spot where.
However, voted again.
What's her name?
We'll implement the pay rise for NHS workers.
Our second hymn is a patriotic anthem sung to the music of the Worcester host.
President and then
let be a constant.
Might come along and say, that I read last night that the church is in no way.
Freud would call the reptilian part of the brain stem that somehow gets it.
Staff in September.
faithfulness. For
wet snowflakes in the hills, temps in the 30s.
Take the bread of life. Broken for all my sin. Your body crucified. To make me whole again. For your new covenant.
Now cleansing every, cleansing the church.
That's dying.
He's a real tough guy. Vomit therapy with hardcore
for special news.
So there's no question.
See,
this guy's
kicked
been
off a
last 40 years. So why would I think that they would got representing
the
television? You can see.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my generative life.
Yeah, so as the clock marks its return, okay, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Dead, follow me.
Okay, let's go.
Can you imagine
I was going to say which way you slice it, which is probably a terrible, terrible.
The global cost of living is rising, and this government
government is committed to supporting families
as
much as
possible
during these difficult times. Given that...
Talking. Not actually called to testify of Christ. What? I would have gone on a mission.
I'm visiting with Judge Michael Skopelidis of the St. Joseph Superior Court, and he's given me permission to a motion. Actually, it's one of about close to 100 motions that have been filed in this divorce that has carried on far, far too long. The people are not dangerous to each other or carrying on this litigation, in my view, is a huge danger to everybody.
They would get them into all right, so
Ordens are in place on legal events involves the topic of the replies. If you haven't seen the first two videos on motion practice,
so this seems to be a very
actually it's just a three
video from back.
We're going to cross now, I believe, to Ben and Bruce.
Please check out those first two videos because I highly doubt this video program makes sense to anyone who hasn't seen those. And I'm deliberately not going to cover the principles and topics that I'll already cover. And those I'll reference them, but I won't go into detail. So please check those videos out. The title of the first one is Motions, and the title of the second one is Oppositions to Motion. And I'll go ahead and put links in the description below in case you can find it. So I'm going to go straight in.
A lot of people.
They're very, very intelligent people. They phone you up. They go,
hi, mate. I say, what are you doing? Duck off. I say, fuck off.
I say, really? I say, what do you want to do, man? We can help you do whatever you want to do. So I said, actually, I'm going cycling with my mate around France. So they said, oh, can we come and film it? I said, get the check, okay, lively. So basically, they paid me to follow me around France. I've never been to France before. I don't know if you've been. I've heard a lot about it. Like most reasonable people, I'd pushed on.
Come on, do you say good talk?
To Spain. Suddenly I'm in France. I've heard a lot about these people that they're lazy and they just.
But yeah, I mean, play. I'll play Packer first, and I'll have...
Dijiste te quiero y lo olvidaste. ¿Cómo hacer tan pequeño algo tan grande?
Yo
hacer solo una cosa de dos. Pulmones llenos de humo y la boca de alcohol. Tú con otro capullo, pero qué sé yo. Ojalá te quisiera lo que te quise yo. Dijiste te quiero y lo olvidaste. ¿Cómo hacer tan pequeño algo tan grande?
Perhaps.
Art director of the yeah. Yeah.
Before I play this, the this operation the does show you, Jacob.
I love you, Bobby.
Right? But
Porsche, they want
the
role
of the I remember the days I was out with the cats were born with the trap on done that stuff. Nowadays I'll be out with a part and a fade. Yeah, the galley think I'm large and buff. I guess life can get hard and tough, but you got breakthrough to the hardest dust. I was out on a main called Nash and the rain with some fiends on that fairy dust. With them fiends with the fairy tales, and I can't stop blabbing the way they started. It's a shame where you are, but you came to the car, they cracked like chatting in a bar. I got a cage with a gun and a cartridge, shit blasted, I got away from the. Now what the fuck did I pass it? Should've glassed him and got away from the
top.
Now
I
got this one thing all in my life, shit, I feel quite busy, I had to bail out back later. All that magic I did for my papers, out on the grime and some militant majors. All them rats in the street, yeah, I hate them, I couldn't rate them, they're menacing traitors. I get money off streams anyway, I don't care about the days I was doing up labels. Gone into Lee Bess and Yodi Dove in Constantine, I fumed through.